Baxter, there you are. What happened to you?
I had a hairy experience. No thanks to you.
Welcome, young warrior. Many eons have passed since our hope burned so brightly. Today, you have proven yourself worthy to receive Ma's legacy.
He's talking about me! Thanks, you holy statueness. This tomb wasn't so tough.
What you are about to receive contains grave power, and with it comes grave responsibility. Eons ago, the Precursors waged a terrible war with the Horaquan, those dark creatures you refer to as Metalheads. Driven by their dark leader, the Metalhead Legions destroyed our great civilization, and now they swarm the universe unopposed, looking for the last relics of our power. Ma tried to hide the Precursor Stone in this tomb to protect it from them. It is our last hope, and you were chosen to keep that hope alive.
I think you got me confused with someone else. I just want the stone.
It is time to fulfill your destiny. Behold.
Wow! Let's get the goods.
Boom! You brought me right to the stone. Your pitiful underground friends were no match for my guards above. Now I will gain the power I need to crush my enemies. And after claiming the stone, I'll begin with you.
Abomination. The Precursor Stone is not meant for you.
Release it!